Alright? Yeah, I got my people's broadcast live in the place, all the way from Albany, NY. Where you traveled really far, so that means you have to cheer extra loud for them. Alright? Make some noise, broadcast live! You guys ready? We got the revolutionaries in the house tonight. Yeah! We got the crazy radical black nationalist anarchists in the house tonight. Yeah! This music is for y'all. This song is for Harriet, Tubman. The broadcast live, y'all. It's hard to trust my memories these days. They're just daydreams, run like mirages, taking up space between nightmares. The type of shit that had no use for words. Dreams that imitate history are always 3D. Letters are two-dimensional. My recollections are scattered reflections of poverty, sick of spirituality, laws of religion, slaves to reclaim. A mind is a slave to a page reduced to two-dimensional materialism. For sure, I was searching for justice somewhere in between a pen and a keyboard. The more words I wrote down, the more it began to tell me what my body already knew. Justice is lost among the other words that can't be found in man's laws. Justice is lost that can't be found in man's laws. Scribbles on paper, turning cold from seeing the auction block. Handcuffs and shackles, belly turns and whips. Judges and auctioneers, this is why I'm escaping. Running through a marathon with a broken candle in my hand. Running with only the lashes on my back to keep me covered in the muscles and skin. Blood, sword, and sweat blow together like fruit punch. Swirling cash from the weight of steel. I can't imagine letting go of these chains. The vote for now is a handful of rights. A simple from halfway clean water and 3 seconds of silence. My expectations are always too high. some more sound in the back microphone. We have a moment of silence for Amadou Diallo. We have a moment of silence for Amadou Diallo.